I'm Taylor Ellis with today's health news. Thinking of picking up another language? This new study may convince you to do so. According to new research from the University of Montreal, years of bilingualism change how your brain carries out tasks which require concentrating on a single piece of information without becoming distracted by others. When you perform a task, the brain calls on different networks or information highways to get the job done. According to the study, a bilingual mind is more efficient in getting the flow of information going and getting tasks done faster. To conduct this study, researchers asked two groups of seniors, one monolingual and one bilingual, to perform a task that required them to focus on visual information, the color of an object, while ignoring spatial information, the position of the object, and observe the networks between different brain areas. Researchers found that monolinguals enlisted a large circuit with multiple connections, whereas bilinguals enlisted a smaller circuit that was more appropriate for the required information. These data indicate that the bilingual brain is more efficient and economical as it recruits fewer regions and only specialized regions, says lead study author Dr. Anna Ansaldo. According to this study, this provides bilinguals with advantages as they age, which may be an explanation to why the bilingual brain is better at delaying signs of cognitive aging or dementia. For dailyRx, I'm Taylor Ellis.